Here are three tips on how to get the best GoPro footage for mountain biking using a chest mount.
First, make sure your chest mount is as tight as possible. Second, take your J-hook adapter and mount it to your chesty with the prongs facing upwards. This allows you to mount your GoPro upside down, which will give you a better viewing angle while in a riding position. Finally, take a marker and draw across the J-hook and your GoPro prongs to get the mounting angle right every time.